all roads to success, you gotta go through pain. They all success. When you travel down success, you gotta go through the road of pain, baby. I told you before, if it was easy, everybody would do it. Forget about it. If you think it's gonna be easy, if you think you're just gonna get that business started without any trials or tribulations, forget about it. You had a baby when you were in college. If you think it's gonna be easy to graduate with a child, you gotta work 8 hours a day, you gotta go to school, you think it's gonna be easy, forget about it. All right, don't even try to be successful. It's a wrap. It's not going to be easy, but I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's gonna take its place? Success. And so you gotta change your mindset, all right? We gotta stop looking at pain as if it's something negative, all right? Listen to me, if it was easy, everybody would do it. No pain, no gain. But I guarantee you, if you can outlast pain, if you can get through that pain, if you can get through that discomfort, all right? If you can outlast that discomfort, I guarantee you, baby, on the other side of it is success. Remember what your boy told you, all right? If you're gonna be in pain, get some out of it. And in 2012, we're not gonna look at pain as something negative. We're gonna look at it as something positive. Pain is about to take us. Pain. We're about to go through a little pain, and then we're gonna have a whole bunch of victory. You hear what I'm saying? So change your mindset. Change how you see pain. I want you to welcome it. You heard me say it before. How comfortable can you be with being uncomfortable?
This is what it is, okay? I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless, like water. Now you put water into a cup. It becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
You got to get up and say, I want to be a champion. And I do whatever it takes. The amount of hours it takes, the posing, the this, the that. The visualization, looking at training footage, looking at motivational books, reading this, whatever it takes, I would do. That's the answer I want to hear from you. You can detect right away those that are going to be shaky and that will fall behind and they will not go all the way, and those that are very hungry. And that hunger you have to develop, because you have to create a goal for yourself, whatever that may be, a short-term goal and a long-term goal. You got to go after that. And if you do not see it, and if you do not believe it, who else will?